it at an angle so that when we when it expands, the rock's gonna expand outward and crack, and it will end our rock problem.
And you're using some expanding powder called Dexpan, I believe.
Yep.
And here's the rock. It's about 10 feet across. Gonna break it up.
That should break up. 18?